A man who robbed four banks last year in order to buy drugs receives the maximum prison sentence of 44 years today. Ahmad Shalash was one of three people who targeted banks in Cheviot, Westwood, Green Township, and Deer Park. His wife testified against Shalash at trial, saying he was the driver of a white getaway van used in the four robberies. The prosecutor in the case called the duo a modern-day Bonnie and Clyde.